between 0 and 90. An angle is a big caboose. This angle's small and skinny and kind of boost. It looks like a big caboose. Or the top of a big caboose. Or the angles that you see eating big caboose.
Angles are measured in
a big caboose.
And here's how to read.
When an angle measures 90, do we call it big? You can tell this angle just by sight. It looks like a big caboose. You're looking at them when you're walking up the stairs.
Angles E.
From 90 to 180, an angle is a big caboose. This angle's kinda fat, it's got a...